actually going into an asteroid field.
They'd be crazy to follow us, wouldn't they?
You shouldn't have to do this to impress me. Let go, please.
Don't get excited.
Being held by you is quite enough to get me excited.
Sorry, sweetheart. Come on, admit it. Sometimes you think I'm all right.
Occasionally, maybe. When you aren't acting like a scoundrel.
I'm gonna take out Diane Cordigan.
Well, that's unlikely.
Is the movies a good second date, you know, as a date?
But you never had a first date.
Yes, I did. I sat across from her.
This is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it." First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? This might be alright. I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I can say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it. Yo, home's the Bel Air. I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air.
went to the doctor and guess what he told me? Guess what he told me? He said, girl, you better try to have fun no matter what you do. Cause he's a fool, cause nothing gon' pay. Nothing gon' pay to you.
I guess.
Happy before we decided to live happily ever after.
I know that living with you, baby, was sometimes hard. But I'm willing to give it another try.
It's a good closet.
Nothing compares.
It's comfortable.
Nothing compares.
Is this what you had in mind when you installed the carpet?
I'd like to think I was that smooth.
Nothing compares. Nothing compares to you.
We gotta get up before the new owners bust in on us.
Nothing compares. Nothing compares to you.
That's not the way you propose to someone. This is. Carrie Bradshaw. Love of my life. Will you marry me?